Today I am preparing an egg vegetable soup. These are the few vegetables which I had in my fridge: carrot, spinach and beans. So going to utilize these vegetables into my soup. Into a pot I have added a handful of washed dal, then goes the veggies. Adding a teaspoon of cumin seeds, 4 to 5 garlic cloves, few peppercorns and then water along with salt. I add a bit of turmeric. I'm toasting some bread to have with the soup. For the lunch, I'm going to make a simple one-pot chicken curry. So for that, marinating the chicken with crushed ginger garlic and green chilies. Chopped onions and tomatoes. And then goes the spice powders. Mix them well until all the spices are mixed with the chicken. I marinated the chicken for about an hour. Into a heated clay pot, I have added oil. When the oil heats up, I added the mustard seeds, fennel seeds, and cumin seeds. And when the seeds are splattered, adding the marinated chicken. Let the chicken get cooked for a few minutes and then I added one potato cut into small cubes. I didn't add any water because the chicken oozes out its own water.